So, a very good morning to all of you.
Good morning.
So just to give you a little bit of introduction from my side again. So, my name is Afroz Khan. I'm the Java trainer here. Okay, so today, what we are going to do is from one of our batch, so they have developed one project by name Mitel. Okay, so one of our these students, so they want to give a presentation on this project Mitel. Okay. So here in SP Global Solutions, so each and every student who comes here for any kind of technical course, okay, so they have to give one presentation on the project. So this project, the students only, they will develop, as you people know, right? So some of you, you people have already developed this project, right? So this kind of projects, if you people do, what is the advantage is, when you actually go into the software companies, when you develop the real projects, you will actually get a very good confidence of working in a real-time project. So that's the reason each and every student who comes here, so they have to work on these mini projects. Okay. So from this batch, few students, they have done very well this mini project and they want to give the presentation today. So it is from Anil. Okay, Anil, over to you. Can you start off?
Hi guys, good morning. This is Anil. Today I would like to introduce my project, mini project, which I have done in the SP Global Solution Institute on the Java, basic Java. Okay, my Java topic is Mitel applications regarding the mobile recharge, pay bills, and converting postpaid to prepaid, prepaid to postpaid, and the profile details, and all we see today. So first of all, enter option 1 for mobile recharge. For recharging purpose, we are using the option 1. So enter the prepaid number. The number should be recharge. Packages, we have the so many packages on one number, so I have taken the two packages, that is 200 validity 30 days with the 3 GB per day, and the similarly I have taken the 300 validity 30 days 6 GB per day. So we have to choose any one of these. So I have chosen two options. So enter the payment details, that means card details. And we have the CVV number for the card, so we have to enter the card number. As usual, we have to write the expiry date. So after that, we will receive the message that your recharge is successful. For we have to go the other option regarding the postpaid, prepaid, or any details. We have to choose the option line to main menu, or we want to exit, we have to enter the 0 option. So I have to go to 9 option for main menu. For next step, we have the pay bills. Regarding the pay bills, we have chosen the option 2. So enter the mobile number for the pay bills. The bill, whatever the bill due is here 600, and we have to select the again the card details and expiry date, as well as the CVV number, and after successful we have to receive the same message, and option 9 for main menu as usual, and the 0 for exit. Now prepaid to postpaid, postpaid to prepaid, and we have entered the 9 option, and 3 for prepaid to postpaid and postpaid to prepaid. Conversion mobile module, enter mobile number. For 6, convert prepaid to postpaid. For option 7 is to convert the postpaid to prepaid. I have chosen the 6 for converting the prepaid to postpaid. So after prepaid to postpaid, we will receive the message as your request is received, your new SIM will be delivered. And as usual, the options 9 and 0 will be the same, and entering the 9 for the main options. Next option is know the balance, how much the balance in the particular mobile number. So option 4, enter the mobile number to check the balance of the mobile number. And the my balance is 30 SMS talk time unlimited and the 1 GB data. 9 for main option, 0 to exit. So I choose the 9 option for next two module. Last module is profile details. The particular number details we should know by this module, name and the place and the mobile number. So I have entered the option as 5. Profile details, enter the mobile number. If you enter the mobile number, the particular mobile number, person name and the address will be assigned here. The name will be Kumar and the address Garpalli. And this is the modules, and enter 0 for the execute, total module execution. I have used for this project. I have used the main concepts as switch statements. Switch statement is used for cases, particular cases. We have the 5 options. So for each option, I have taken the first case, second case, and third case, and fifth case. These all are the switch conditions, and this all the put in the inheritance concept. I have used using the extends concept, and also used the util package. So this is all about my project. My friends are helping me. In my batch, we are 4. That is LRD and Chetan and Shiva. Would like to invite them. These all are my batchmates. We have done successfully. Okay, thank you.
Let's have first round. Thank you so much. Okay, thank you, Ravi. Thank you, everyone.